What's up, guys? It's that Italian guy again here, bringing you episode 3 of Let's Play 7 Days to Cry, Die. And unfortunately, starting off this video, I'm alone because Erik, the one we all know and love who killed me a total of 4 times in the last episode, is not here at the moment because, reasons unknown. But yeah, he's gone right now, so it's just going to be me for a little bit. Hopefully he, you know, pops in sometime soon. So yeah, we're just going to explore a little bit today. I am a little nervous because I'm alone. And I only have 70 health thanks to Erik. Shout out to you, Erik, for killing me. But yeah, we're gonna explore a little bit because we definitely need to get some stuff. Oh damn, those feathers. Oh, that's okay. So my today is to find some coal and hopefully get started on a forge. And now what a forge will do for Erik and I when we are both playing together, and even if we're just like right now I'm just playing by myself, what it will do is it will help us craft better items. And I hold on, let me just adjust myself a little bit real quick. Okay, I think I could hear better doing that. Okay, so if you kind of hear shifting going on, guys, like I don't have the game audio going through my headset because last time I tried to do that, it freaking messed up our my recording for a Skyrim episode, so I had to do that all over again. So I'm trying to be safe with this and not have to do it twice. So, yeah, my goal is to get some coal and find some more animals to kill for pelts, so we may craft a forge and hopefully, maybe we get some forged stuff, you know, like forged iron, because, oh, well, that sucks. Forged iron will actually be very handy later on when it comes to better tools, because then we could get iron fire axes and pickaxes and whatnot, because as you can tell, doing this with a stone axe takes forever. Now if I had an iron pickaxe, I probably would be done with this by now. But yeah, so that's basically what we're gonna do. We're gonna try and try our darndest to get those things done. And freaking Erik just has to be a bunghole and not. And you know, I'm sorry if you guys could hear that ticking in the back, because I have my TV up a little bit louder this time just so I could hear if there's zombies around. But yeah. And actually, tell you the truth, before I do anything, would you look at that? Would you look at that, fellas and lady fellas? Would you look who decided to join the party? Well, I mean, get online, but he hasn't officially joined the party, so we're gonna invite him to the party. And of course, somebody has to put out the trash can while I'm recording.
What?
My boy!
What's up?
You're a little late to the party.
Okay. You gotta let me play the game or what?
Well, yeah. I'm just saying, I'm already 5 minutes into recording.
So, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have to invite you to this one.
Yeah. Hello, world. Me.
It's your boy.
It's your boy.
What it is? What's up?
What's up? Got your nigga in the club. God damn, what it is? What's up?
I saw that video the other day, like for the like third time or something like that. I couldn't stop laughing.
God. I love those videos. Pretty funny.
What it is?
She
What's
became a
up?
celebrity.
Did she really?
I think now she is.
Oh.
She's a like she's an internet sensation.
Okay. Wait. Talking about internet sensations. Do you know what the hell is up with that one chick? And like, I'm not trying to be mean here or rude or anything, but that kind of like
Is it
overweight.
the Cash Me Outside?
No, no,
Oh, they
no.
mean the Cash Me Outside. How about
No, we all know how that became a thing because
Dr. Phil.
yeah, well, Dr. Phil and people are idiots for glorifying a children, or excuse me, not a children, a child who disrespects her elders and well, more specifically her mother.
Yeah.
But no, have you seen like the videos of that like really kind of overweight girl? Like, I'm not trying to be disrespectful anyway. Like I'm not trying to be that guy that's like making fun of somebody for their weight because I'm fat myself, so like I guess like well anyway, so like she just
Okay.
became like an internet sensation somehow. Well, not like apparently she got Twitter famous or whatever, and I don't know how.
Yeah.
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 Okay.
That's it. That's it.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, so I like I'm
Yeah.
just saying, you know, I don't know how that became a thing.
Yeah, okay.
Yep.
Good to know. Ass motherfucker. So I'm waiting for your invite still. Any,
I sent oh, finally some coal. I sent it. I'm pretty sure I did. I'll send it again though.
haven't received it.
Oh, you asshole. I swear to God, I sent it.
Oh, I didn't get it. No, there it is.
I heard it that time on your end too, so I
I
know you
know,
got
I know. I'm accepting it
it.
now. God, Jesus. Calm down.
No, I'm like think in the background, I'm like, I know you got that time.
Fuck, dude? I heard it too. Calm down.
Oh. Well, no, I don't know. No, I'm just saying, like, I could hear from your side. I'm just saying, you know, like, oh, there it is. Whoop, there it is. Hey, I heard that.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, it lag.
Okay.
Wait. So, did you spawn on your bedroll this time, or?
I spawned in the middle of nowhere.
Understand why that keeps
Fuck.
doing that.
Started the basics of survival.
Is it really making you go through everything again?
What you do?
I didn't do anything.
Of course you're lying. Something happened.
I'm not lying.
Here you are, little shit.
I'm not.
See. Let me go through the map.
I think it's
The
so I think it has something to do with this being a private game or something like that. You know what I mean?
I don't know, man. Let's see, where am I? God,
I
where are
don't know
you?
what it is.
I'm at the end of the map on the south end.
Oh God, are you like in the burnt forest area?
I have no idea. No. The fuck are you?
I'm pretty much like right near where our base was.
Did you accept my invite? Or
Yeah.
my companion, my alliance thing?
Yeah.
I don't see you pop up. You're not here. What the fuck? Wait. Oh, there it is.
Oh, God! That scared the shit out of me.
You're so fucking far away. Okay.
I literally got jump scared by this guy who hit me, and I'm pretty sure, everybody was probably scared at the same time.
Okay, some people aren't pussies like you.
Hey. Yeah, you're
what's
right.
What's up, fam? What are you doing about it?
You're right.
Just what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Fight me? Get over here.
No, not after you killed me 4 times last episode.
Talking about. Found a bitch's purse.
Found a bitch purse? Wait, you found my purse?
What are we talking about?
Nothing. Found a deer. Why are you running, little deer? Oh, is it because you're about to die? Oh yeah, he's. I just got a message, and I'm not gonna bother with it.
You got a message?
I got a text message.
In a bottle?
Yeah, message in a bottle, actually.
Message in a bottle.
I actually like that song.
I used to like it, and I just.
I can't listen to it all the time because it comes on the radio quite frequently.
I know.
Fuck these
deers.
Can
you, run towards me, maybe?
Oh, there's a pig. Hold on. I gotta kill the pig. Did I just completely miss that pig?
Maybe. Are you at the farm or no?
I'm, near the farm.
Okay. I have to run all the way back. There's a bunny. Or a rabbit. What the fuck do you call him?
Oh, yes! I killed a piggy.
If not. What the fuck?
Bro, I just realized my tool smithing, or my weapon smithing, whatever, I just made a bone shiv that's 133.
Yeah?
Yeah!
Dang, kid.
Damn, son. What it is, though?
What are those?
What are those?
Those are my Crocs.
Those are my sandals.
Sandals.
My pecan sandies. I found some freaking bullets. Those are very useful right now. About to catch these bullets.
God, this is taking forever.
I'm sorry.
I'm running back to you.
Okay.
Did you break my bed by any chance?
I don't think I did. No. Because after you killed me and, you exited the game, I got off.
I'm behind the hospital, I think.
Oh, you damn deer, get back here.
This is a pretty big building. I think I'm inside. I'm next to the hospital.
Oh, you are?
If not, I'm near something.
Oh.
I don't know what it is, but something.
It's something. Oh yeah, so, I don't want to spoil anything for the viewers, because this is going to be going up before the series is going to start. Well, not series, but the little collaboration me and Max did. But,
Okay.
He had me play Dark Souls. Dark Souls? Dark Souls.
Schools.
Hey, Dark Souls! Oh, that's God.
Racist. Oh, that's a nice tower. What the fuck?
Yeah, he played... I'll
come back here later.
He had me play Dark Souls, and tell you the truth, the game is fun, but it's fucking hard.
Is this a prison?
It's rock hard.
I think I passed the prison.
You think so?
Yeah, I think so.
That's cool.
Hmm?
Goddamn deer. I'm hunted. Where am I hunted from? Oh, right in front of me. Hello, sexy nurse. prepare to die.
Boy.
Boy.
Okay, just out of curiosity, yeah. I know everybody's watched Dragon Ball Z.
Okay.
Who is your what's your favorite moment of Dragon Ball Z?
Oh God. Okay, so
it can be like canon and non-canon.
Well, I haven't really watched too much non-canon stuff.
Hey, fuck you.
Like, I've seen GT, like, I vaguely remember it because I've watched it, like, when I was a little kid. But,
Yeah.
Going by, like, I don't know. Tell you the truth, I think, okay, if you want me to go by, like, sagas, okay, let's start with the Saiyan saga. The Saiyan saga, my favorite moment is when freaking, Gohan is in the little spherical ship or whatnot, and he freaking busts out and like headbutts Raditz out of nowhere.
Yeah,
like that's pretty cool. I thought that was like my favorite moment right there.
Really?
Yeah, and see, I think
everyone can mostly agree the best moment of Dragon Ball Z is when Goku turns Super Saiyan.
Oh yeah, I mean that was gonna be my favorite moment from like the Frieza saga. That's honestly like.
Yeah.
The all-time best moment.
You don't have to like break it down to sagas. You can just pick whatever out of anything.
Oh, well then that'd probably be my favorite moment of all of them.
Yeah, one of my favorite transformations is Goku turns Super Saiyan. My greatest moment is Majin Vegeta versus Super Saiyan 2 Goku or Super Saiyan 2 Majin Vegeta versus Super Saiyan 2 Goku.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Goku. It's cuz like the fight looks so fucking legit and like pretty dope.
Yeah. I could agree with that.
How did I... Okay, I'm on fire. What the fuck? I'm on fire.
Are you on the burnt forest, or...?
Yeah, basically.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's an airdrop right next to me, I think. Is it next to you or next to me?
Oh, it's... I think it's next to me, but I'll check my map, but I'm...
Run towards it!
Oh, dude, it's closer to you than it is... Oh, wait, no. No, it's closer to me, I think. Let me double check.
Run towards it. I'll catch up to it.
Oh, yeah. It's right by the house.
Run towards it. I see it from here. Like, the smoke, I guess?
Yeah.
The little thing that emits off of it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Run to the road. I walk this lonely road. The only road that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's only me and I walk alone.
I was gonna say, don't know the rest of the song, but here it goes.
I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams. And I don't know the rest of the lyrics, but I know it ends with I walk alone. The Finest Karaoke by Erik.
Honestly.
God. If it wasn't for the laws of these lands, I would have slaughtered you by now. Oh shit. I passed the burnt forest.
I just realized
burnt forest.
If the game keeps like starting you off brand new, I think you lost your miner's helmet.
Oh, that's gay.
I just realized that I'm like kind of dumbfounded about that.
Yeah.
That doesn't really make sense though. Like, why would it do that?
I don't know. Okay, I think I'm close to it now. I'm in the fuck this house. Zombies out there. I know you're freezing. Calm down.
You're freezing your tits off.
I'm in the regular forest. It's not fucking like hot or cold. Apparently I'm in 17 degrees Fahrenheit in the middle of the fucking forest on a sunny day.
Well, it's like my guy having nothing on but a pair of underwear and freaking he's having heat exhaustion or heat stroke or something like that.
Have you seen any of the like Dragon Ball Z movies?
The only one that I haven't seen is the one with Brawly.
Really?
That's the only one I haven't seen.
That's one of my favorite ones. The first one, of course, not the, like the.
Shape. Like I really want to see it because like, the honestly like the little clips I see from like some of the freaking guys on Facebook, who post those AMVs or whatever they're called.
They
make the freaking Broly movies look freaking fantastically sexy.
That's weird.
Dude.
But what do you call it?
Dude.
He, like, literally, as, he has... I actually have a figure of him, because I'm a huge fan of Broly. I call it the restrained Super Saiyan. It's when he has that, restraint on his head that keeps him from using his full power. And his hair, like, when he turns Super Saiyan, turns, like, purplish-green.
Yeah.
That was pretty dope. That was my favorite look. And then, in the sequel to that movie, it's called Broly's Second Coming. He has blonde hair because he didn't have the restraint on, so it's like regular Super Saiyan. But it made it look so cool with the other one.
Yeah, I think I've seen like, I've seen the part where he like the I think it's the first one where he starts losing control, like if it's restraint, and then the guy's like, Broly, no.
Yeah, I know when people say that all the time. You know, when people are holding back and being mad, and someone's like, Broly, no. That sounds like every movie that he's in.
He's a Kakarot!
Everyone says that, though.
Who doesn't? Yeah, literally everybody says that.
Kick a carrot cake. You're no real Super Saiyan.
You're no real Super Saiyan.
God.
Oh, yeah, Erik, so you want to know what was in that, that airdrop?
Krusty Krabby Patty, yeah.
We got a, SMG schematics.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Hey, hold on. I'm close to you, actually. Slow down. I'm coming up to you.
I stopped. Like, I'm just chopping down a tree.
Better, bitch. I'll come punch you.
Literally, one of the shadows made me feel like it was a zombie behind me, and I'm like, it feels like somebody wants to sell me something!
I told you he's onto us. Remember that.
Okay, so, when I was when I was having Max play 7 Days to Die. Oh, dude, you know the Fappening 2.0? No, you know the Fappening 2.0 is supposed to come out soon?
Really?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, dude, apparently,
what are you expecting
to see? Well, apparently, according to Philip DeFranco, apparently it's going to be, like, Emma Watson and a bunch of, like, other big hot celebrities. So, I can't remember all the names, but I know some of them are pretty hot. Like, I'm not going to lie.
To your standards, I'm pretty sure all of them are hot.
I mean, they're actresses, man. I mean, they're gonna be hot.
Okay. Some extras aren't hot.
Okay, I mean, I don't remember the list, but if I had a list, I'd give it to you.
You can hand it to me through, like, the game.
It's like, I drop a piece of paper in the game and it has, like, the exact...
There's the list.
There's the list.
It's just a picture of Freddie Mercury.
Oh my god.
Like, yeah, that's pretty hot, you know? A man
who had AIDS.
Quite charming.
But honestly, like, okay, let's bring up this topic. Out of all the dead, like, singers and songwriters and musicians, top five, who would you bring back?
Top five. Let's see. Who's dead, by the way? I forgot. Is Stevie Wonder still alive?
Yeah, he's still alive, I believe.
I don't know how. He's blind as fuck.
You tried to go hit the front door, didn't you?
No, I just want to see if it's still there.
Oh, damn. I was like, oh, he went through the front door.
Yeah. Am I dead? In my head, I'm like, fuck, I went through the wrong door. I'm going upstairs to hide and sleep.
I'm done with the rest of the day. Okay, so, yeah, like I was saying, top five musicians and...
fuck!
What happened? You went upstairs...
What do you think happened?
You went upstairs to the freaking... into the spikes?
Yeah. I forgot about those. To be honest, I actually did forget about those.
Okay, like I was saying, top five... whatever's
top, in... Number one for me would be... Freddie Mercury.
Okay.
David Bowie. Let's see. I wouldn't say Tupac or Biggie because they both had great music as it is, so I don't have to bring them back. And I don't want to have to listen to this crap that's going on currently.
Dude, to be honest, I feel the same way. Like, I was thinking that myself, too. Like, I was like, I could say Biggie. Like,
do they really want to come back and sing all this crap going on?
Yeah, like, honestly, I would honestly, like, say I would bring him back, but then it's like, I would feel bad for bringing him back because it's like, do they really want to listen to the crap kind of music that we actually listen to nowadays?
Yeah, it's pretty embarrassing.
Yeah.
It's pretty depressing, you know?
For you, Freddie Mercury and then David Bowie.
David Bowie and then, I don't mind Whitney Houston, I guess, because I barely listen to any of her songs. I forgot what other people that are dead.
Well, you got MJ.
Refresh my memory. Well, MJ, it's like, it's, you know, what else can he do besides, you know, get lawsuits?
I mean, I guess.
Like, honestly, what other songs can he make good? He's like, he's done enough, and I'm pretty sure he's suffered through enough. All the trauma he's been through, like, problems.
Yeah, I guess you're right, yeah.
I wouldn't pressure him to anything anymore.
Okay, so, anybody else? Or okay, you still have two, like... So, Freddie Mercury and David Bowie.
Okay, who else is dead, though? I don't remember. I was laughing, because he thinks I'm fucking with him.
Just, look it up online.
Well, hold on. I'm finishing my figure because I bought a figure earlier and it's really dope.
Oh, okay.
A statuesque of Super Saiyan 3 Goku.
Oh yeah, you were showing me a picture of that.
Yeah, I got this figure and it looks really dope. And I'm just fixing it to put on my table.
So I can finally light this place up. Thanks to these torches.
Like nobody else?
Yeah, basically, yeah.
My god. You left the world like nobody else, baby.
Uh-oh. Okay, so while you're, like, kind of thinking of who you'd want to bring back, I guess I'll just say mine.
Go ahead.
Okay, so... Top five would probably be, okay, David Bowie, Freddie Mercury.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kurt Cobain.
Okay.
I forgot what his name was, but he was the original lead singer for AC/DC. I have to look it up real quick.
Are you gonna see like Lemmy, Motorhead?
Yeah. Oh, yes. That's the last person I would bring back. Would be him. Freaking, I miss Lemmy.
I'd bring back Jesus. He spits bars like no other.
I'm gonna open up. I'm gonna try to open up this door in the basement to see what's in the gun safe in the back. Some really awesome gameplay right here. I just realized I'm infected.